Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. Last time we completed the Lost Bags task and reached rank 11. Let's get back to the Repair the Truck task by taking the service trailer to the GMC 9500. After repairing the GMC with the service trailer, we've completed that task. Note that by clicking accept after completing the mission, we'll use points from the trailer to repair the truck you were driving. I'm not sure if this is a bug introduced in the latest patch, but it's something to keep in mind if you have any significant damage on your truck and wanted to use those repair points elsewhere. Let's take the White Western Star and the Fleet Star back to the Island Lake Gateway. I'll tow the Fleet Star as we need to cross a water section, and this seems to be the quickest way to get both trucks across. I'll fill up both trucks in preparation for the next tasks. At this stage, it's worth bringing down the Chevy to start the task, find the antenna tower. Thank you. It's safest to stay near the trees here, as many of the scout vehicles will have trouble getting through the nearby sections of wet sand. With that task activated, we can jump back in the White Western Star and head up the hill towards the checkpoint. We need to head up this way to pick up the Curtainside trailer for the Lumber Mill Revival contract, so it makes sense to do this along the way. Go wide around the tree stump here, as this can easily tip the trailer over if it catches one of the wheels. I'll be taking the Curtainside trailer into Island Lake with the Fleet Star, but we'll also need some metal beams for the next contract, so I'll pick up the other trailer and bring that down as well. As the Fleet Star's sideboard bed is empty at the moment, it makes sense to load the beams into it rather than try to use the winch to pull the second trailer. With the sideboard trailer out of the way, I'll reconnect the semi-trailer and we can head into Island Lake. While it's not entirely necessary to complete the task to build the two bridges for Hunter Bob before completing Lumber Mill Revival, it will make completing the contract easier and quicker if the bridges are in place. I'll leave the sideboard semi-trailer here, as we will need it for later missions. I missed one of the Island Lake watchtowers when we were scouting this map earlier, so let's discover this one now. There is another semi-trailer with the cargo we need to complete stage 2 of the Lumber Mill Revival contract nearby, so picking that up is the next job on the list. let's jump back in the Fleet Star and deliver the curtain side trailer to the lumber mill. With that delivery complete, we can switch back to the White Western Star and bring over the concrete blocks and metal beams. Thank you. I knew as soon as I made it onto the bridge that I hadn't taken the corner wide enough. Trying to back the trailer out at this stage was looking a bit risky, so I decided to try going forward and see what happened. If this were a skateboarding game, I believe we could call this move a feeble grind. With that cargo delivered, we've completed the lumber mill revival contract and now have a source of wooden planks in Island Lake. I'll leave it here for this episode. Thanks for watching.